Great, just great. I figure, why not swing by the Triskelion and see if I could get some help from Nick Fury or any of his S.H.I.E.L.D. agents. And this is what I find. Either something really big happened here, or Nick Fury has terrible taste in decoration. Red goop, the bodies drained to husks. There's only one thing that could do this. One thing.
Security system reboot has failed. Emergency lockdown initiated. Prisoner 900M has escaped holding. All available security units to prison level.
In the entire history of having bad feelings, the one I'm having right now is the worst. My God, it's a massacre.
I really couldn't hear anything over all the trouncing.
Security system has failed.
Get away from me! Please!
Hang on!
Explaining what the hell is going on?
Carnage.
Yeah, that much I got.
No, that red monster, the clone, that's what we call him. Prisoner 900M, case designate Carnage. He escaped while, we were studying him. I managed to lock him out of here, but then the agents he killed somehow reanimated themselves.
Never had that kind of power before. Tell me this doesn't have anything to do with him being exposed to a mystical fragment.
My God. How did you know?
Stupid.
We had to risk it. The energy readings we got when the two were in proximity suggested...
Just open the door.
Wait. You're going in there after it? Why?
Because great power comes with great responsibility. Something you wouldn't understand.
That is something else. Sorry! Not really, though. Guys, thanks.
Side. I think I found an escape route.
Security breach on all sub-levels. Lockdown protocol has failed. All units deployed to your exact...
Infecting the prisoners? My luck, this means they're trash.
Security system failure in detention block. Security personnel respond.
No way. Great, because things weren't sucky enough. I know I'm gonna have to fight all these things. I just know it.
Carnages.
Yes.
I call this one the Cavalcade of Brutes.
I kinda wish my voice stayed like that.
Yeah.
Now it opens.